Ladies and gentlemen, if we have anyone in the audience that has a buffet ticket that does not have a table number on it, please do not be concerned. We will have representatives on board that can help you with that. All we need to do is look at your ticket number, and we can cross-reference that to a table number.
I have got a magic marker.
Yeah, thank you.
Now, ladies.
That's the captain. That's how much confidence he's got.
This one?
The way it goes, girl. Well, stop. I gotta get up there first. Maybe don't hit a stop. Thank you.
got your own big window. Opens out into the paddle wheel. Check this out. Beautiful bathroom. Nice tub. Tile. You need a tile on a ship like this. There I am.
Show to you, Robert.
Really good. This is going to be Dave's favorite.
We just jumped in there.
There's David Jolley.
You could mention the web you're helpful.
He's going
as well.
Great musician.
Oh, all right. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Okay. Cheers. I'm spinning.
Love it. I love it. My first time in the world.
It's freezing
outside. Crazy. But
we're in
the
all time.
What room?
My boys will come home. Location.
Yeah. Oh. What is there? Automatic fire alarm control. Wow. You got it.
I'm trying not to bump into the emergency brake.
Okay.
You're what? This is our
steering levers. This is what we steer with.
Yeah, it looks like it.
And whatever position the levers are in, that's the position you rub it.
This way. With this way.
This is our telegraph to the engine room. We telegraph the engineer what speed we want, and he gives us speed.
Where is this engineer?
He's downstairs.
He's downstairs?
Yeah, way back in the bottom.
Way in the bottom.
I just ran out of tape.
Oh, no. You didn't.
I did. I think I just ran out of tape. Oh. It says end.
Oh, gosh.
But David.
Oh. David.
Did you hear a beep?
I heard a beep.
I don't know if it was Robert.
Did you do a beat, Robert?
Oh, he did a beat.
No, he did.
Was
that
running
into something or what?
Well, I got a little bit more.
Well, that's short range, too, but just as a river, by the way.
Oh, that's the river?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We're tied over on the off the shore. And the island you see right behind us is out here.
Oh, okay. That's the radar.
Where's the radar? I'm sorry.
Look at the radar. Come over here.
You got it, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, a big steam whistle, that's it. Oh. And you pull that every time before you move out of
the back. You're 12 to 6. Thanks. Dave, Robert Copper to the Smith.
I got your beginning stuff.
I filmed too much of the ink spots, that's what it was. All the ink, you ran out to
it? Recording now.
All right, this is Captain Powell. He keeps us safe. We're all playing and sleeping.
That's right.
For all of us that aren't paying attention to the kids.
So should we be concerned when we hear a big bump in the night, Robert? No, right?
Can you say hi to my son, Nolan? Hi, Nolan.
Hi, Nolan. How are you doing?
All right. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Cheers.